BB Rex on it, or what?
Yeah, bro. So I had met BB like, by my homie's house, who I had made music with when I was like 17, 18. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, and we just kept in touch. And he started kind of getting popular, moved out to LA. I didn't have a house there or anything. Like, I was just, I don't even think I had a home then. I was like, I was living out of a suitcase. And BB hadn't really like, you know, that was her first also. So I meet her that day at his house, in his long studio in his living room. And then she said, I got this one idea. And it was just like a ballad. It was like piano and a rough demo vocal. And I heard, and that wasn't even a hook. And I heard that part, I was like, we're done. But that's all I need to do. Like, take this part, woo, like build that as a pretty, you know what I mean? And then climax into the big drop of it.
What up? Gerald's here. Let's set up the booth for you.
Oh, fire.
G!
What's up, bro?
What's up, buddy?
What's
up, bro? Good?
Yeah, how you?
Chilling.
What's up, bro?
Hey.
10K.
Oh,
10K.
Shirt. Yeah, nice shirt. What's up?
Thank you, man. What's up? Appreciate it.
Good.
They got good shoes.
You did?
Damn. It's a lot.
My dark 40 water, I tell him to go. Take what I'm owed. Oh shit. This ain't origami, I'm never gonna fold. Money fold like origami. Fuck am I talking about? My shit don't fold anymore. She used to give me cold shoulders. I heat it up. Her shit ain't cold anymore. Only few places I go anymore. Trunk in the front with the vertical doors.
Is it on? I hope it is. There ain't nothing but sauce going on.
Yeah, her shit ain't cold anymore. Only few places I go anymore. Trunk in the front with the vertical doors.
Oh shit!
Yeah, have everybody do that.
Yeah,
everybody do that.
Yeah, that's
we need to all be in the booth.
Yeah.
Doing that part.
Oh shit. Sober kid. Five motherfuckers at a time.
Oh shit! Oh! Oh shit!
You fucked up. Damn it, one more time.
You had one chance, man.
You had one job.
You had one job!
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit! Oh shit! One had the C on her, let's have a threesome. If we agree on her, I feel like Clay. I hit the three-pointer, you know she mine. You see the G on her, seeing her with me. Now they tryna be on her. Hey, I shoot the gang like one of them.
That's just stupid, y'all.
So you saying start it out with just the music before the beat comes in? I like it like that, but
it doesn't matter.
I do. I like it with the music starting.
Easily.
That Calgary.
That Calgary.
Listen to this horse riding music.
Yeah. Wild Wild West.
This is
that's for you. That's for you.
This is
Gene horse riding music.
That shit is stupid.
What's it called? Calvary?
Cavalry?
Oh, I was saying Calgary.
G the general.
Without no one to call, call and collect for all that I'm owed. This ain't hard for me. I'm never gonna fall. Send them my coat. Oh shit. I'm 40 water. I tell them to go.
Wow.
Take what I'm
owed.
Hey. Intimidation's a real thing.
Hey,
biatch. Even when it's bad, can't be out here giving up my pussy cause you mad.
You should hold it down.
Ten, but you bop, then you have. Baby, build a mad flood, bitches.
We wake up, we get a hike, get our showers in, walk up in here, we got a record, we gonna bang out, boom.
Like, I'll get into it. I don't wake up as Jeezy. Y'all might wake up and have these powwows about him and I don't. When I get in that vibe, I'll give you what's in that. Yeah.
The world as we knew it, we took it for granted. It's not here anymore. It might not come back anytime soon. If it does, it might not be the same way we remembered it. Like, it sucks. We have to adjust, but we have to, like, the positive message is, learn the lesson of how do we get here and how do we fuck up in ways we didn't adapt to like fix it sooner. And you know, that's what it is. Like you have to adjust to the world. The world's unforgiving. Mother Nature doesn't care about us. We're her guests and we have to respect her and like read the world for what it is.
I'm
too fucked up. I can't even tolerate myself. Sleep with one eye open, can't say try to move in stealth. And my mama's worried about
how many pair of Air Force Ones do you think I have?
25.
I'm meant to
get some 07s. 100.
I had
162. That's
crazy. I'm talking about boxes that I haven't opened up that I used to get from Dawn from Nike. Just Air Force Ones. I went to Goodwill and then sent that shit in right for my taxes.
I was about to say, your taxes about to look crazy.
Yo, I gave away almost close to like fucking like 800 pairs of sneakers.
Put him to sleep. Look at the Hades doing. Look at the Hades doing. Look at him. Thank you, sir. Birthday. Thank you. He did it. He did it. He did it. He did it. I told you!
Hey, I know how much longer I can keep missing shots with purpose.
Let's go! Let's go, baby!
I gotta ask Ben. I don't know.
There's a lot.
Whoever I fuck's automatically trending. She wanna F everywhere like it's Finney. The pussy gets killed every time like it's Kenny.
Kills the pussy.
Smooth.
You got it between those eyes too?
Yeah. If I'ma shoot, I shoot to kill. Do what I want to do at will. King, I'ma go shoot for real. Hey. In the mail, I cannot use a regular scale. You don't need a win, they use for wheels. I'm Louboutin just for the bitches. She's real big on Christians, but small on religion. Don't pick up my phone when she calls me on Christmas. Cause why would you wait if you knew I was gifted?
So Jay, what you want to work on next? Jay, what time do I start working today?
Aren't you actually hella good at tennis?
I'm pretty good at tennis, yeah.
That's crazy. I remember I've been playing in like.
You play tennis?
Yeah,
of course you do. Mad agile.
Yeah. Hello.
If I'ma shoot, I shoot to kill. Do what I want to do at will. King, I'ma go.
Whoever's watching this shit on fucking YouTube, fuck you. Don't ever try to write some shit. Don't ever try to write some shit from the fucking heart. There's gonna be a camera in your fucking face every time you wanna try it.